start off in New York, where the United Nations Security Council will hold an emergency session on Wednesday to discuss Israel's plans to build new settlements. The Israeli government plans to build over 1,000 homes for settlers in East Jerusalem. The area has a majority Arab population, and many Palestinians hope it will be the capital of a future Palestinian state. UN Secretary General Ban Ki-moon criticized Israel's decision. He called it an obstacle to a peaceful resolution to the conflict between Israel and Palestine. The European Union has issued a statement urging Israel to halt the project.